Okay, this is Vepija, and we are back in Conan Exiles. I'm thinking I'm going to build a whole lot more here, and yeah, just so you know, I have been like resource gathering, so I got a bunch of crap in here, and it's cooking, so. So we're going to let that go. I think what I want to do is scout out our next building site. We're gonna go this way. I wanna build over by that tree. Oh, really? You know, we're not building by that tree. I'm gonna build over here in that area. Really?
Yeah!
with the guys in there. Be able to get thralls in there pretty easy then. That's just good. That's the tree I was thinking about. But I think... where should we build? Not enough stone. Look at that. Stone. Crap. We don't have any bars on us. We have to go back to the other place to repair it. Unless... we need 500 stone. Have a stone pick with me? Not enough mountain for the bars. Perfect. Get in there. Now we need to go get more. These things respawn over here. The only problem with over here is the scarcity of trees. The only trees are like right in there, and so I have to fight those guys to get wood. Well, there are some trees down there, but they don't last. Now it's getting dark. Back across here before those things respawn. Finished what I had in there. Not that I had a lot in there. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, it finished. Stone. Here, which I can't. I need more stone. And I'm down on wood. Wood expedition. I don't feel comfortable taking those guys on yet. Wood or not? Yeah, dry wood. Thank you. haven't respawned yet, but neither are the rocks. What I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted to do. Here. Oh, there's a tree over here too. Yeah. Stone. Yeah, we'll need wood too. Build a door. Really, I don't have any plant fibers. When I was getting the wood, and I didn't. We take on the hyena. Out of the tree. Thank you. wooden box. Where are we gonna place that? Need wood and 12 twine, okay. Actually, I think I will continue this next time. This has been Vepija, and you know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.